Two people and a dog are safe tonight after a fire heavily damaged their Nashua home. Another dog, though, is still unaccounted for. More than 30 firefighters responded to the call on Hyacinth Drive, needing nearly an hour to bring the flames under control.
First company arrived, had heavy fire from the garage and the upper room above it. The initial attack was to try to knock the fire down in the garage. Fire did extend into the basement of the structure and up into the attic.
The cause of that fire is still under investigation.